Linas Linkevičius, Minister of Foreign Affairs of Lithuania. I cannot single out one threat. It's instability around, it's aggression of Russian Federation in the region, not against us, but that doesn't mean that we should relax. We should take it very seriously because it's about precedent, it's about our principles. And this is a threat. This is a threat. So if we have no resilience, if we have no principled position, we really will be weak ourselves. So that's very important to talk, to discuss, and to answer the question why it is still the case. Very good question. We are still alive, our European Union still exists, we are preparing for NATO summit, which I hope will be successful. So this is positive, right? Mm-hmm. But it's not granted, it's not done or given just from out of the blue. We should apply enormous efforts, and definitely success is not granted, that's my point. This is not very optimistic, but this is exactly how we should treat the situation. So I hope forums like this will help to shape our positions, to compare notes, and to prepare for decision-making process, which should be really, really very important in the future. Well, since I'm coming here, I shouldn't say regular, but almost regular, so the opinion is positive. Meeting some old friends, colleagues, and frankly, it's our neighbor. Poland's our neighbor, so I like to come to Warsaw. Doing it this quite often. Maybe one can say too often, but I don't mind. So good to have the same trend of visits from Polish side as well to Lithuania. So that's my purpose.